guys, has Harry16 here. Today we're going to be doing some FIFA 20 Ultimate Team foot drafts. Hopefully we get some good drafts, and I will be showing you the gameplay of it, and we get two good drafts, good formation, sorry. 4-2-2 or 4-2-3-1. I'm going to go for 4-2-2. Oh, I don't know. I'll go for 4-3-1. Yeah. Might be a mistake. Yeah, it is. David Silva. Fogini. Come on. Big Cam. There's a dance. And it's no one. I can't remember the last time I got... Oh, my God. How bad can this draft begin? This is awful. Oh, it's getting even worse. Fernandinho. At least he links with... thingamajiggy, Fernandinho. No, David Silva, sorry. I'll get the normal Van Dijk, which I'm not going to take. I'm going to take Kabak. This is where Tini Van Dijk, Baresi, all of the... Oh, my God. So bad. Marquinhos links to Fernandinho. Koulibaly's 91 rated. I'm going to look for Marquinhos. This is so... I've never had worse drafts. I'm not even getting icons. This is my sixth try on a draft today. Tim the Alexander-Arnold. Brilliant. Doesn't fit with anyone. I've got Silver Strike. Oh, that's a good play, but... Now, this is a good player, or black. Doesn't fit. Neuer fits. Navas fits. But I'm going to take all black. 92 rating, it's just it's too good. 90 to stay again. What the hell? Real Madrid Navas. Wow, that's a record, isn't it? Sergio Ramos. I'm going to go for the reserves first. Normally, I say normally the reserves are good. And Rodrigo. And I lose Kim. But gain Kim for putting him up right back. I think I picked the wrong formation here. Tiny Alex. Two team years. I need midfielders, and it keeps giving me defenders. I think I'm gonna take Vardy here. Actually, go for Vardy. I need two cams and a centre midfielder. Two centre midfielders. I don't get any of them. If I put, let's get Salah and put him in cam here. I lose chemistry, but. Cheats! Oh, crazy. See, that I keep getting two icons on one pick. I need them on two separate ones. I don't know. I don't know. I think I'm gonna go for crazy. No, I'm going to go for Petit, I think. Yeah, I'm going to go for Petit. Stick him in there, plus 9 chemistry. Oh, no, it's not ideal. Sergio Aguero. Play Cam, maybe. And I lose chemistry. How? It's because he's not a Cam. But I know Christian Eriksen is a cam, he'll fit nicely. You know, come there. Now I literally, I'm pretty sure I probably could do it with that Baresi now. 94 De Bruyne. It's not his team of the year, but I'll accept it. 97 chemistry now. I should be done it, because I should get the amount from the manager. Jadon Sancho. Seems like he's been spoken about all the time at the moment. Think of what club he's going to move to in the summer. If he's going to stay at Borussia Dortmund, if he's going to go to Manchester United, Chelsea, Liverpool, Real Madrid. What team is he going to go to? Say in the comments in which team you think Jadon Sancho will be arriving to in summer. I think he's going to go to... I don't want to say this at a bias part, because it will sound biased, because I'm a Manchester United fan. I think he will go to United. But it's just me. May well go to Chelsea, may well go to any other good club. But I think he will go to United in the end. One, two. I think it's this dude. So I've got a 189 on my first draft. Not too shabby. Right, I'm gonna play the game. Hopefully I'll win. And then speak to you off. You'll see some of the match, or maybe the whole match. I haven't decided yet. But hopefully, yeah, I don't lose. Keep losing. He has. Okay. Right. Come on. Do I kick off? Charlie United. No, I don't.
Hello to you on a cracking night here at the Theatre of Dreams.
Come on. Got this.
Derek Ray here on the commentary position, joined us by Lee Dixon, and every reason to believe this is going to be enthralling. I can't wait for
come
this
on
game.
Yeah, thanks Derek, looking forward to a bright lively start in this one. Quick tempo, who can be the dominant force in the first 20 minutes? They could get the upper hand in this one.
Oh, why have I still got Vardy? Should have taken him out.
So the
oh,
initial 11 for the home side. Pretty well balanced this formation, Lee.
Yeah, it can be.
In possession to give them the lead, maybe.
I'm going to take Vardy off, actually. Thought I had thingamajiggy in. Aguero! It seemed like I didn't. I'm going to actually take David Silva off. Put Rodrigo there. And then Salah, maybe? Yeah, I'll go for Salah. No. I'm going to leave it like that. No. Oh, damn it.
Oh, that's fine.
I'm going to switch to De Bruyne now with Rodrigo, because Rodrigo's got 97 pace. I think. Yeah. And De Bruyne's got 91, though. Not too shabby. Come on.
Fine goalkeeping. Real concentration.
Come on, who's coming short? In the box. There. Come on, Aguero! Come on, Rodrigo.
He failed to get it away properly. Terrific block there. What can he do from here? Aguero. And Ramos gets in the way.
Don't. I hope he's put. Oh, he's got this. How am I so open?
And they could do damage.
Come on, you got him. Why is he shooting from there? I mean, Trent Alexander-Arnold has rinsed him and called him straight back up, but absolutely blasted, isn't he?
Well, who will be the player to decide the outcome, to determine the course of events? No reason at all why it won't be this man. And attempting the through ball.
Yes, come on. Gold sweaty always does it. Christian Eriksen. When he had his team year money
sure
at Tottenham.
To see this again. Where is everybody?
Obviously, he's not at Tottenham anymore, he's at Inter Milan.
One nil then.
Come on. Don't bottle it. Well done, Ericsson. Get stuck in, lad.
This is Sergio Ramos. Conte now. Now they've lost it.
Come on, come on. No. Oh, thank God he done that.
Sergio Aguero has it.
No.
They've regained possession.
Come on, De Bruyne. Petit. Put in the comment section below if I made the wrong choice of getting Petit instead of Baresi, because that was a tight one, and it looked like I could add Ramos and Marquinhos, 89 and 90, I thought. Marquinhos linked nicely. Ramos. And then I had a stinky 78 rated CDM. So I might have made the wrong choice, but I don't know. De Bruyne, you can't have 91 pace on that guard, surely. I think eyes are. Guerrero, keep up. Stay on side.
Look along the line.
Yeah, look along the line.
Van Dijk. Robertson. Now Zidane. Robertson.
Vote in the comment section below who is the best overall icon apart from Pele and Maradona. Who is the best? 2-0 now. Kevin De Bruyne.
Look at this. He wasn't expecting the ball, but when it comes to him, he chooses early to volley it. What a finish.
He has 81 pace. Why do I think he had 91 pace? Am I spazzing? I must have spazzed. Who had 91 pace? Oh, I'm getting confused now. Oh, it might have been Vardy. Or Guerrero. I don't know. Oh, it's just
given away. Good use of advantage by the referee. Promising from Eriksen. Nelson Semedo has it. Conte now.
Well done, Marquinhos. Keep it. No. Well done. Effective. Come challenge. On, Petit. That's it. Oh, he's lost it. Unlucky. Not bad.
Throw-ins given. It needs an accurate cross. Eriksen, Conte, and a strong tackle. Oh, a lovely ball. He might be able to make it through.
Oh, I feel bad for this guy. I'm just toying with him when I'm going through on goal. I should probably shoot without sweating it, but I just can't turn down the option of having an open goal and just like just happening, knocking it in. 3-0.
And we're underway again. This game very much over as a contest.
Pass it or what? He might rage quit. Oh no. Yeah. He's carrying on. If I get it, probably another 2 goals.
Eriksen. Won by Alexandro. And that is how to thwart them.
That's it. Lovely ball over the top by KDB. No, he's caught him up. No. That's. I feel bad because I thought we saved that there. Doing a good save. Unlucky lad. 4-0. Yeah, this is the rage quit. Maybe. Is it? Yeah, he rage quit. one of the old fashioned rage quit. 4-0 up. Gone straight out the window. Whew, go to round 2. Okay, it's go here. United kit. Did he quit? Okay, he's got Pogba, 91 Lehman, 93 Gerrard, 92 over Mars, Garincha. Foot birthday, Paul Pogba. Eh, not a bad score. Half decent.
Ideal weather, no complaints on that front here in North London at the Emirates Stadium. Derek Ray here on the commentary position, joined as always by Lee Dixon.
And oh, this guy's going to just be,
this is
yeah.
going to be enthralling. So many stories.
No!
Through here. The ball right off the bat. No wonder they're
that
jumping
for joy. That Pogba card looks sick though, doesn't it? Bet he's just going to be that bloke who just uses Pogba and just runs past everyone. No, it's not Salah, is it? It's Trent. And then Aguero! Oh, fuck. We go. I'm already 1-0 down. It's not good.
Well, let's see that again. Once he gets into
the, how did he just run past everyone so easily? How much pace has he got? 82 pace, 90 physical, that's why.
1-0 here. The referee correctly decided to play advantage. And now Kevin De Bruyne. Alert defending.
Come on, Petit. Petit. Come on, put your body on the line, man.
Well, that's one for them to pursue. Is it going to be?
2-0.
And the ball is in the net.
The crowd have gone crazy, and quite rightly so. What a finish that is. Well, look at this, Derek. Sometimes the opposition are all set up perfectly for you to dribble through them. It's almost like he's playing FIFA. He goes through and puts the ball in the back of the net. It's brilliant.
So 2-0 now.
Thing is, we are playing FIFA.
Ericsson's pass needed to be a little bit better.
Come on, tackle him, man. That's gone out.
And they'll have to throw it back in play. And now
no.
Rodrigo.
How? Who is that who just tackled him there? Oh, I don't know. Trent. He's just been
forward.
Absolutely
delivering it into the
done
box.
For.
Not all that convincing come defensively.
On. Go on.
They don't normally
drive.
Need a second invitation to give it a go on the
he's
counter.
Not gonna oh, he might catch him. No, he's not. In the box. Oh, it's a corner. Come on.
Deflected behind. Corner forthcoming.
Where's Ramos there? Oh, he's got definitely reason.
Now the delivery.
Yes! Oh.
Well, that's the end of that for now. Well, they'll try to keep the pressure on in the form of another corner.
Go here, go here.
Kevin
go
De Bruyne oh, with the
someone needs to go and meet it. Oh.
The master of perfect defensive positioning, Conte.
Take him out. Or win the ball or take him out. It's my rules. No, he didn't do anything. Right?
Well, it looked highly promising, but it came to nothing in the end. Alexander Arnold. Ericsson. Aguero. Ericsson. De Bruyne. Aguero. A possession lost, intercepted. De Bruyne just drifted into the illegal position. Offside,
was it offside
in the opinion of the officials.
Again?
Walker.
Come on. Well done, Alexander.
Now, this might
he's
dividends.
Not offside.
Aguero. A really
no,
top-notch
that's such an easy pass, and he's absolutely screwed it up. Well done, Alexandra.
Splendid tackle, and a throw-in coming up.
I think the easiest guy to way to stop this guy is just sliding.
A chance to whip it in.
Well, I thought we booted that in and goals in. Got me worried for a second.
And over comes the corner.
No.
Well, he was being pursued furiously. The effort, though, nothing to write home about, really.
No, I think you give the credit to the defender there. Just put him off balance.
Well, this is where Aguero needs to get on the run.
Good-looking ball. There could be a chance now. Aguero. The high press was on, and the chance is on. Will he finish?
No. How have I screwed that up? Because I thought I got tackled first, and then realised I didn't, and then I thought I already got tackled, and then I ended up getting past the goal, and then I ended up pressing the wrong button.
Can he put it away?
And he goes and scores!
Take another look at this. There's nothing much the keeper can do.
Come on.
Close range finish. Never really come on. Good play. And he doesn't miss from there.
So they restart the game and only one team in it.
Oh, shut up, commentator.
Read it superbly to take back possession.
Stop one team.
Good tackle.
Two teams. Still in it. If I get a goal quickly now. Oh.
Good use of advantage
without
by the referee.
Scoring.
Illegal play. Often tempting to blow your whistle straight
tactical
away.
Foul, that.
The referee
tactical.
Let it flow and then went back and handed out the yellow card.
Well, he thought he got away with it. And
oh my God! How has he scored that against Team of the Year Alisson? And he's doing a retarded dance.
Well, as you see from the replay, the keeper's got no chance. It's all about the strike.
How? I'm absolutely getting battered here.
4-0. To conclude that this hasn't really 4-0. Been a contest, but all
I agree now.
Any side
he's absolutely
committed to scoring goals like this.
Give me two. Oh my God! I already pressed the button. No, it's not fair. That's going out. No, he's kept it in. Actually, come on, Ramos. You're the one. I'm
going to
let. Yeah.
Well, they can't
absolutely
quite take advantage
him.
In the end.
As I thought.
Petit.
That's a good ball.
Rodrigo.
If you can get past him, and he has. And he's absolutely just booted him. Is there not a foul there? Thank you.
And they will be awarded a free
and
kick.
He hasn't
for
he,
that.
And he ain't booked him, ref. Book him.
To be extra careful. A verbal
I want to see a yellow card on his name,
man. Here.
Yeah, the next one, he knows where he's going in the book.
Come on, that's a good ball.
Well, the clearance. It looked as though he might have been
he
offside,
wasn't offside.
He was just a fraction off.
What?
Oh, I'm not so sure. I'd like to see that again.
Thank you.
Walker.
The hosts have really controlled possession. If you have that much of the ball, you can put pressure on the opposition defence. And they look...
That might be a red.
Challenge, and the referee has got to have a big think about it.
No, yellow. But he's knowing him, this bloke, he's probably going
yes,
bang it into a corner.
He's got to be careful now.
Yeah, he's going to score this. I don't think there's any way he's going to miss it, in all honesty.
Garincha!
Yep, knew it!
Oh,
knew
an exquisite goal! Absolute perfection!
Kill me now.
Well, all you ask from a direct free kick is make the keeper work. He's working now. He's picking it out of the net.
Well, it's been such a one-sided
it's
game.
Absolutely
you just wonder how many more they can
taught me a lesson here.
And that is how to thwart them. The referee knew that was foul play, but advantage it is. Beautifully disguised ball. Over Mars. And Paul Pogba waiting to fire.
Oh, God, it's not. It's 6-0 to him. It's not even half time yet. Like, this is probably going to be over 10-0.
Well,
but
the
if I get four goals in the next 2 minutes,
The ball's gonna come
if
in
it was like get a goal
occasion,
in the next 3 minutes and then
in,
I'm only two grand, it was on
the
book. No, not
the ball rolling again in what has been an utterly one-sided match.
And
Well, that is how to play advantage. Top-notch tackle. Well, he's almost been hassled out of play here.
Come on, he's... Yeah, see, that's a...
Well, it's a really poor challenge.
Clear
now,
foul.
What's the referee going to do about
and
it?
And he's...
Well,
only giving him a yellow.
He's got to go into the book.
Yeah, he's missed like some of these tackles there, though, they're being red. Well, on here, they only give you yellows.
It looks promising. Tremendous intuition to win it back.
Screw you, David Luiz, you bigger.
Untidy in possession.
The referee has indicated there will be
the
a
referee's verdict is three additional minutes. Marquinhos. Gerrard.
Oh. Don't want to rage quit, but I can't be torn.
Well,
can't be
bad
this much.
Not to be this time.
In FIFA.
He's got the right idea with that pass. De Bruyne.
Come on.
A real opening.
How?
Possibility.
How? Look, just blind the rush on. I mean, round is it? Penalty box. What are you on about, mate? But this is... How would you miss that? Like, you're going for a goal. At least just slip it into a bottom corner, lad.
Commences. It was such a one-sided first half.
Cheers
it
for telling me there, Jeff.
This time round.
Or Martin Tyler or Anna Smith.
He's giving it straight to the opposition.
Or Lee Duxton. I don't know.
Good visualisation and execution.
Offside.
He has been deemed to be offside. Not by much, Lee.
Brilliant, brilliant officiating, that is. Look at that. Spot on.
Pogba.
Get up.
Now far from a smooth challenge. Now will the referee produce a card? The tackle by Fernandinho deemed cautionable.
Well, if you go for the ball and don't get
come
it,
on,
you're going to get a yellow.
Now Paul Pogba.
Ha!
Goal.
Oh my God, he screwed that up. How did he screw that up?
From the keeper.
Right.
Fernandinho with it.
That's a foul. Yellow.
On the back of that particular challenge, will the referee let the matter rest there? Now the referee shows the yellow card to Paul Pogba here.
Well, he's not renowned for his tackling. That's why.
Fernandinho.
Not renowned for his tackling in real life either.
Eriksen. Fine ball from Eriksen. Alexandro.
Oh my God!
Miles off target, dear me.
Oh, close it's your eyes awful. When you're watching this one. It's horrific.
It's like a horror movie, that shot.
But he read it very well.
My God!
Oh, a perfectly timed pass. Can he put it away? Off the post and back in play.
Okay, that's not bad. Scored a goal at least. I'm only 4 goals behind. Come on, lads. Yellow smile.
Well, here we can see, Derek, from this better angle, it's all about the technique. When you're volleying a ball, it's all about timing. Let it get to the right place for your foot to make the connection, and there you go, in the back of the net.
Come on. Go on.
De Bruyne, and threading it forward.
Go on.
This time, it's in.
If I get a goal quickly after this, I'm on. I could get this back here.
Well, I'm sure you want to see this again. Where is everybody? The defenders, nowhere to be seen. It's an open goal.
Oh, don't be that bloke who just... Oh, he's going to go and run past my team now.
Paul Pogba.
Take Pogba out.
The referee
his hair look, makes him look like a skunk.
Advantage.
Just boot him.
A foul it most certainly was. Free kick given. Well, that could be his final rebuke, I think, and the referee's
boot
making
him.
That
that's
absolutely
it.
Clear.
Well, I like that, Derek. Good referee.
Boot Afro kid.
Nice and strong.
Come
told
on.
The player exactly what he was thinking.
Get physical.
And now Rodrigo.
Let's get physical. Physical.
Playing with purpose. Can he take the chance?
Come on. I can do this. If I get another goal before
well, we can
70,
take another look at this. There's nothing much
there.
The keeper can do.
Get
the
another goal.
Finish, really
75,
good play, and he doesn't miss from there.
Well, what an extraordinary.
That wasn't a foul! I've got a ball!
Clear foul play, and as a result, a free kick forthcoming. Pogba. Christian Eriksen now.
Where's the sound gone?
Alexandro now. De Bruyne. And plenty of scope to be creative in that wide position. Drogba.
Come on. Tackle him. That's it. Go on.
And he takes it on. He's gone for power, Lee, but it's wide.
Well, no real direction, but the power was there. And you're right, it's just gone past the post.
We're now inside the final 20 minutes of the game. Pogba has it. Couldn't keep it. Very much in the repertoire of Aguero, and the ball is in the
come
net.
On two blind now,
and quite rightly so. What a finish that is.
It's an open goal, it's not a great finish.
Well, here's the replay. You've got to ask questions about the back line and the goalkeeper. They're simply not
only
there.
Two now.
Neither side,
the ref can just give me like three penalties, please.
He knew he was guilty of fouling. Free kick,
could
conceded.
Have probably missed two of them. Come on, he's and playing awful now. This half, he's been non-existent. Just let me get four goals.
Remaining.
He's not catching Rodrigo. He'll beat him physically, but he's not going to catch him in place.
Chance to make a game of it here.
Oh.
Can they slot it home? Aguero.
Rodrigo, you could have scored another two here. Could have scored then and you went through
a
goal earlier in the match. We could be equal here. Could be 6-0. But scored earlier chances.
Fernandinho. Aguero.
No! Aguero, I might sub you off. You've been an absolute donkey, mate. Use your head.
A tackle and a throw-in coming up.
Use your IQ.
It is to be a throw-in.
Numbnuts. That's another foul. He keeps fouling me.
Now it's up to the referee in terms of what to do next. The referee has elected to show Kyle Walker the yellow card, Lee.
And I would show him a yellow card if I was the ref too.
Yeah.
It is a decent looking attack here. It might be. Oh,
he's given a penalty.
Says penalty and an opportunity for them to
pull. Has he sent him off
here? And the official.
He sent him off. Why is Ramos taking it?
Card. He decided it was a goal scoring opportunity denied, Lee.
Absolutely. No decision to be made, really. The card was out pretty quickly.
And the yes, come on.
Is converted. I don't think anyone really questioned him.
Come on, this is the comeback, Sonic.
Here,
only one goal
it?
Behind the feet. And he's
you.
Got a record. Come on, it's just so late in the match, which is annoying. He's just going to keep the ball in. Don't be that person. Come on, De Bruyne. Or Eriksen, whoever you are. Just, look, he's passing around the back. Someone go him and just... Oh. Stop being a cocky little isn't it?
Well, if they carry on doing their jobs, they should be fine in this game. The fans are certainly doing their bit.
Oh, for God's sake. Don't be this...
This attack looks highly promising.
If he scores now, I'm going to be so pissed.
The fourth official has indicated there will be
will
a...
Will he play it in?
Oh.
Well, his opponent...
Get the ball! Oh,
having been awarded the corner, they'll no doubt look to put the issue
being
beyond
an
all
absolute
doubt.
Div. Give me the ball, mate. Let me go and score a goal. Oh, no, don't do what you're doing.
They've taken this corner short.
I'm going to get a red card now.
Yellow card, you surely want to stay away from that.
Look how late it is in the match. 90
for the second yellow card. The referee has dismissed it.
Well, he's on a booking. What's he doing making a challenge like that?
And going short with it. Well, they'll be looking to add to their advantage from this corner.
Not really.
He's driven in the corner. Thunder's clear. Garincha. And Paul Pogba waiting to fire.
Damn it.
And there it is, the final.
I thought I could get that back there. I'm 6-0 down, 6-5. Not a bad try, was it? Okay. I'm gonna open all of these packs in and I'm gonna end the video there. Remember to like, comment and subscribe and turn the notification bell on so you're notified on future videos. Ooh, not bad. Keeping up. Hope you're well during this bad time. Ooh! Keep that selling. Might get a few coins back. Luis! I actually packed someone good. Sick. I'm gonna send him, he's like 40k. Except I could put him in my team, but why not? B, who's this? Nah, it's not as good. It's not good. Right, what's this? Jumbo gold pack. This is where I'm expecting a walkout or something. Come on. Is it a walkout? I don't know. Pjanic! Yay! Pjanic! 86. Not too shabby. 68 pace, 68 shooting, 87 passing, 85 dribbling, 75 defending, 67 physical. That's good. Going alongside him and what's his name? I forgot. Hugo Lloris. He gave me a few coins there. That's sick. 86 rated. Walkout. Quite glad I didn't skip that one as well. And Arnautovic. Seriously, that's pretty bad. That's good. And I've got the last pack, premium loan player pack. Is it good? Be good. I think this is a walkout. Oh. Eva Benega. Got him in a pack the other day and I sold him. No, get that on. God, brilliant. I'm gonna end the video there. Oh. Yeah, we're gonna end the video there. I hope you all enjoyed the video today. Stay safe. See you all later. This is Has Harry here. Has Harry 16 here. See you all later. Bye.